with great sadness that I again have to announce the passing of another one of the Stars family to that big ice rink in the sky. Jack Millen, more commonly known as Hockey Grandad and husband to Hockey Gran and the mayoress of Achinshugel, Margaret Millen, passed away peacefully after illness on December the 29th. Jack was still skating with the old timers such as Bertie Ross and Sandy Cram on a Friday afternoon until not so long ago before he took ill. Over the years, Jack and Margaret had built up special relationships with Stars players and opened up their family home to a lot of them, whether it was a local lad who left and returned years later, such as Paul Berrington, or those from abroad, such as Paddy Lockie, Jason Smear, Jeff Marshall, Scott Barnes, Scott Corbett, Corey Morgan, Evan Lindsay, and Christian Borgatello. These guys have been in touch to pay their respects to Jack and pass on their sympathy to Margaret. One player especially saddened was Christian Borgatello, who along with his mum and sister have remained very close friends with Jack and Margaret. One of Jack's prized possessions was Christian's Italian jersey, which he wore in the Olympics. These guys, passing on their condolences, goes to show how much they remember Jack and how much they thought of him as a friend and not just a Stars fan. My favourite memory of Jack was him and Margaret heading out to Fat Sam's with the players of the BNL playoff one inside, full of energy. So it should only be fitting that we remember Jack with a minute's applause, full of energy. Thank you.
Colin, good pass through the middle for McGrain, turns for McGrain, in close in the middle and away by Bartlett. Bartlett goes round. That's good play, Sacchetti out in front. Bartlett, chance, oh, glove save from Jones. Head still in possession though, back to Colin. Colin winds up the shot, Bartlett saves, it's loose. Foskey clears his own, it's in the crowd. Oops. Cycle the puck around the zone. Out to Goldie, moves into the middle, tries a shot, it's off Barkley, saves! Oh, and he's held at a second of chair attempt as well. Stars trying to put the Clan under pressure, but Clan come out the zone. Oh, it's good play. I think that's Harper gone round. Just scores for the Braehead Clan! Dundee nil, Braehead 1 with 3 minutes and 5 seconds left in the first period.
That really is putting the pressure on the Stars. Got it all to go for now, haven't they?
Yep, that's a sore one for Dundee Stars fans to take as Tristan Harper, the ex-Stars player, scores against his old team.
That's right, but plenty of time left in the game. Sure Dundee can feel they get back in this one.
Seconds, that's 26 from 74 and 6 at 16.55.
Oi oi, bit of trouble brewing here, just roll it. And Harper having words right in front of Bartlett there. Okay, so just outside the Clan offensive zone. Swinderhosh gets a stick on it from Dundee. 90 seconds left on the 4v4. Strony off the ice at pace, goes across the blue line, goes all the way, throws a shot as well. Forces Jones to make the save into the glove. McPherson. Stuff's flying all over the place at the moment. Play continues in front, no goal there. Esders tries a shot, it's deflected wide. Big check on McCluskey as it goes across the face of goal. Martau can control it, and this first period does finish. Dundee Stars 0, Braehead Clan 1. 23 shots on target for Braehead Clan in the first period.
Stars.
Right away in the second period, there's a shot for Whittle, just past the post.
Oh. Just as I was going to say, the Stars will be really trying to apply the pressure, yeah. Still back in the game.
Oh, that's a sore one there. He's just getting absolutely battered on that puck. And I think Joe Cullen getting it right in the ribs. Face off in the front zone to Smith. Oh, he's dispossessed. John Dolan moving down the ice at pace, goes across the blue line. Chance in front, oh good save again from Jones, from McKenzie I think it was. Last game behind his own goal. Rice for a pass for Kosciuszki. Kosciuszki's hold that well. Takes it around the back of the net. Sakethi in front. Chance for Sakethi. Just can't get that shot away. It's still Dundee possession, no? Oh, it's poked away this time. Through, one on one and battle it. Through, chance. Oh, he's taken it round the goalie and stuck it in the back of the net. Joel Champagne makes it Dundee 0, Braehead 2. With 13 minutes and 48 seconds left in the second period. Short-handed goal for the Clan there as well. He gets a stick on it for Dundee. Finds Jeff Hutchins. Hutchins moves out in his own route. Takes it on the ice, goes across the blue line. Plays it for Bagrin, chance for Bagrin. Oh no, cross ice pass for Rolick. Just couldn't control it. And I got the odd man rush here. It's 3-on-2 for Braehead. Cross ice pass in the middle. Chance, loads of space. Backler saves though. That's good play in defence. And forward there they go. It's Trim. Into the middle, chance. Oh, chance for a good Backler saves. And he's held on to it. I think, no, he's not. It's still loose. And it's away this time. Just pulled out for Sakethi in the middle. Sakethi. Just about turns. Corner. It's Kosciuszki. Chance for Sakethi in close. Oh, just popped up and Ron Jones plucked it out of the air. Dundee need to get himself set before they move forward. 40 seconds left on this power play for the Stars. Forward pass to Paul Swanee. Goes across the line. Fires it back in. McCluskey in the middle. Lays it for Rolick. Oh, it's just poked away from Rolick as he couldn't pull it in. Chance for the Clan to break here. I think the ref got in the way of the green there. He tried to escape the zone. Rolick this time for Dundee. John Kosciuszki in close. Oh, it's just past the post.
What effort is this?
It's Kosciuszki then behind the net to Whirl in the corner. 10 seconds left on the power play. Kosciuszki. Whirl. Plays it for McCluskey. Out to Rolick on the point. Swap shot and just wide of the post. Chance in close for Whirl. Trying to get the wrap around. Spray ahead, go back to full strength. Whirl finds McCluskey. Shoots, save again for Jones. Face off in the Clan offensive zone. McGrain gets a stick on it, plays it out to Smith on the point, moves into the middle, back to McGrain. Into the face off circle, finds Trim, goes around the back of the net. Cullen in the corner, moves out to the point with it. Back to Trim. Clan just keeping possession, cycling around the zone. Face off circle, tries a shot, it's come off Backler again. Oh, scores! In close! Right on the doorstep. Braehead Clan stick it past Backler. It's Dundee 0, Braehead 3 with 3 minutes and 54 seconds left in the second period.
And there's lots for the Stars to do now. Under pressure, certainly. Can you see them getting back into it? Who knows?
Yep, power play goal for the Clan tonight. I think that was Kevin Bergen in close there.
Number 25, Kevin Bergen, assist on the goal from number 19, Neil Trim. Time of that power play goal, 36 minutes and 6.
Scores for Dundee Stars! Kyle Jones is absolutely raging at the ref. I think he felt he was challenged unfairly and was on the floor. While he's on the floor, Nico Sakethi sticks it in the back of the net for the Dundee Stars. It's Dundee Stars 1, Braehead Clan 3.
And the Stars know exactly how to pick themselves back up after that. It's now back on.
Oh, look at that, Mike Whirl.
That might
very
be a goal
unlucky
of the night.
Yeah, Jones is off his line. Whirl just flashed out, shot right across the goal. What's the miss by a man of inches? Move into the final minute of period two here at the DIA. Man on the offensive on the power play. Neil Trim in the corner for Braehead. Back to Cullen. Chance for McGrain, it's Trim's turn. Can't get a shot away on the pitch from Dozak. Trim. Exchanging the pass with McGrain. Shot comes in again. Backler saves. It's not held though. Trim will turn. Oh, he can't shoot. Whirl's poked it away from him. He's still got it though. Second bite of the cherry. Now he's got a lot of space there. And Dozak fires it up the ice. Chance for Swindlehurst in close, one on one on Jones. Swindlehurst under pressure from Cullen. And the shot's wide. and the ref has his arm in the air. Back to McCluskey. Paul Stroney behind the goal. And down to Kaczewski. Plays that one out for Rowan. It's a little bit tight though. Chance for Braehead to break out the zone here as well. Lee Esselstyn in across the blue line for the Clan. Shot and great save from Dan Bacala. Now it's Paul Stroney. Plays around the back of the net for Kaczewski. Paul Stroney trying to control that one. Pokes it through to Dozak on the other side. Paul Stroney controls that well on the boards. Oh, he's done very well there, Jerry Paul Stroney. Cross his pass. Deflected, scores! For the Dundee Stars. Pings it from the blue line. Escaped everyone and skittered across the line into the goal. It's Dundee 2, Braehead 3, with 12 minutes and 8 seconds left in this game.
That was a fantastic bit of play there from the Stars. Kaczewski and Sacchetti really, really playing together there and making it a fantastic goal, 3-2.
I think the expression is, game on!
Yeah.
There go the Clan again. The goal there with a shot. It's high, comes off the boards for Hutchins. Hutchins releases Kaczewski. Kaczewski across the blue line. He's got one all ahead of him. Kaczewski takes it through. Out in front, chance! Oh, Swindlehurst with a great chance. I don't even know where the puck went there.
I don't think anybody does.
The referees step in between the players.
I feel the Stars are starting to get the edge on the Clan here at the moment.
Oh, that's good play. Releases Kaczewski across the blue line. Kaczewski, he's got Paul Stroney ahead of him. Shot comes in, Jones saves. It's loose though behind the net. Swirl now in possession for Dundee. Plays it in front for Kaczewski. Oh, penalty given there. And the referee. Oh, look at that. That's a silly penalty to be taken there by Kenton Smith. He got 2 minutes. And now he's been given 10. Plus game or something along those lines for abusive official.
Very
and
silly.
He seemed told to leave the ice.
Very silly. And that could be a costly moment for his team tonight. I'm actually quite shocked fans, Clan fans in front of us are backing the player for that move.
So Dundee then on the power play again for 2 minutes as Kenton Smith takes a penalty and is ejected from the game with 7 minutes and 15 seconds remaining in the third period. Great chance for Dundee to move into an equalising position in this game. Comes all the way through, Kaczewski, Sacchetti right in front, Kaczewski with a backhand shot, chance again, oh, scores! Moving away from the goal, released a shot and it went underneath everyone, including Jones, in the goal for the Clan. And would you believe it, it's Dundee 3, Braehead 3, with 7 minutes and 1 second left in this game.
And the Stars fans must think they're in the middle of a fairy tale story right now. As I always say, it's game on.
Indeed, game on. Sense the Clan might be losing their composure a little bit, taking some penalties there and conceding on the penalty kill. That could prove costly.
Good day.
Possession back to the Clan. It's Zajac with a forward pass for Goldie. Oh, he's released Shane Lush. That's great play. Oh, he's just lifted it over the post from Dolan. Oh, just about kept in there from Dozak. But here goes the Clan the other way. It's Neil Trim into the shooting position in the middle. Oh, Bacala saves from Scott Arson of the Braehead Clan. This game's getting more exciting as it goes on.
It really is, and it's going to be a tense 3 minutes and 21 seconds.
Oh, Stars under pressure behind their own goal. Muskie, need to get out. Oh, Sonny might reach that one. No, he doesn't. McPherson, though, takes a freebie run. Oh, Whirl, can't pull it in.
He just connected with that better.
Oh, there goes Paul Stoney, though, across the blue line. Play it backwards. McPherson comes in, trying to dig it out. Paul Stroney in the corner, releases McPherson behind the net to Whirl in the face-off circle. Cross ice pass to scores! Mike Whirl with a pass across the crease to Jerry Porcione, who sticks it underneath Jones to make the score. Dundee 4, Clan 3, with 1 minute and 45 seconds left in this game. What a turnaround! Face-off just outside the Clan offensive zone. Dundee win the face-off. McCluskey skips forward, tries a shot, and Jones holds on to it, then releases.
Goal number 4 this evening for the Dundee CCS Stars was scored by number 37, Jerry Polastrone!
Oh, Butler takes the ball away. Pressure shot. He's kneeling down, trying to cover it up. Still the Clan in possession. Out to Champagne. McGrain trying for the tip there. Still the Clan in possession. As we move into the final minute of this game, shot comes in from McGrain. Backless saves. This time Dundee Stars will clear the zone. There goes Nico Sacchetti, off and running from across the blue line. Oh, that just didn't quite work out for Dundee. And here come the Clan in the other direction. It's Champagne with a pass. Oh, just Rolick with a diving shot there. And they clear the zone. Kishirse clears the zone for the Stars. 30 seconds left on the clock. Can Dundee pull off what could only be described as a great escape tonight? Rolick, round the boards. He's given possession back to the Braehead Clan though. Dundee last night conceded with 15 seconds on the clock. Will it happen again this evening? It's in the corner on the near side boards. Try to dig it out. Clan crosses pass. Matt Toll in close with six seconds left. And Butler saves. Seven seconds left on the clock. Face-off in the Clan offensive zone. Referee sticks the goal back on the Moorings. Face-off then. Dundee win the face-off. Comes in to Rory Rolick. Battles it around the back of the net. Comes loose into nowhere. And that noise tells you that this game has finished. Dundee Stars 4, Braehead Clan 3. What a third period performance from the Dundee Stars.
Guess what, another 4-point weekend. Our team, the Dundee CCS Stars! Man of the match this evening goes to number 5, Nikita Kaczorski! Ladies and gentlemen, your Dundee CCS Stars!